For over two decades, Sterlite has been connecting people, India, and the world. For the last 4 years, Sterlite School Tech, the ed tech arm of Sterlite, has connected underprivileged children with quality teachers, sowing the seeds of a technological revolution in the Indian education landscape. Multiple challenges confront India's education system. Many of these are relevant even to its biggest cities and are more concentrated amongst its poorer classes. The poor mostly have access to government-run schools or cheap private schools that suffer qualitatively. Labor market outcomes, such as wages and job opportunities, are determined by the quality of education and skills. English and science being important subjects. Of about 1,100 municipal schools in Mumbai today, only 12% are English medium. These schools also have the lowest teacher-to-student ratio. A high school graduate adept at reading and speaking English is likely to earn 34% more than those who cannot. Sterlite School Tech embarked on finding a solution to end this intergenerational transmission of inequality using technology. As part of a public-private partnership initiative, Sterlite School Tech and the Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai have bridged this gap. The infrastructure up graduation undertaken by the MCGM in its schools has been complemented by quality education provided by Sterlite School Tech. It has leveraged a few specialist teachers who now teach English and science to multiple classrooms simultaneously through video conferencing. Expert teachers deliver 35-minute customized session to students in the student's primary language of instruction. This technological setup ensures that the students can have real-time interaction with the teachers through microphones and cameras. The studios where the Sterlite School Tech teachers operate are equipped with digital whiteboards, allowing them to show videos and make interactive presentations. Sterlite School Tech is now operational in all MCGM primary schools having the virtual classroom infrastructure, covering classes 3 through 7 and 10th. Today, 15 teachers, stationed in 4 studios, cater to 480 schools and more than 68,000 students in a year. Sterlite School Tech has also trained and developed capacity of 2,000 in-house MCGM teachers. This is a distinguishing feature of Sterlite School Tech. It ensures that the crucial face-to-face student-teacher interaction is not lost, and the overall quality of the existing teaching pool improves. Sterlite School Tech is committed to evolving for the better. Each session is recorded and is monitored by field staff and pedagogy experts to gauge student interest levels and engagement. The real-time feedback is used to improve not just the current session, but also the very next session. In addition, the impact of SST is thoroughly evaluated through routine assessments of students. The latest assessments validates its profound success. Sterlite School Tech students have outperformed students in the control group across all parameters tested. The reading accuracy of Sterlite School Tech students has improved twice as much when compared to the control group, while the improvement in reading speed has been 1.5 times more. This is what happens when technology is put to good use. The students of these MCGM schools can now hope for a better future. In the past, Sterlite School Tech has leveraged the best of Sterlite's experts and expertise to bring its project to life and has pushed its people to explore and innovate outside their core domain. The impact has been exemplary, and SST is scaling up its operations and hopes to transform the education sector at a pan-India level by 2020. You too can be part of this transformative journey. You can be involved. You can contribute. You can spread the word.